Hold up here. Hold up.
Probably gonna be on to us soon. What are there, two of them left? Yeah.
Yeah, two of them left.
Two. Thompson and a.
A captured M4.
And suppressed M4.
Captured M4.
Yep. Alright, well, we gotta set up the claymore.
Yeah, I got a claymore on my
Looks
ass.
Like we can defend the hill further. You do have a claymore on your ass.
Yeah, I got a claymore on my ass.
Looks like we can defend that hill in the distance, though. Guess that's what we'll hold out.
Alright, we should probably set up the claymore somewhere.
Right here. Chill. Okay. Assuming this doesn't blow. Oh wait, it's in the other pocket, that's why. That was a close one. I was like, oh god, where'd it go?
It fell out.
Where's the switch?
Shit,
that's the switch. Don't explode.
I got it.
Careful. Careful.
No. Again.
Look for a twig. Hear that?
It's not them.
It's all at 12 o'clock at night. You know how fucking tired I was?
Stayed up till 2 trying to figure this out.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
That must have been fun.
It was very fun.
Here, tie it up to that tree branch right there.
Right here.
Well, then it's going to be too high and they're going to see it.
I'll keep my chances.
Alright. Wait, did you even load it?
No. I'll load it up in a second.
Alright.
I think it's better that we didn't load it anyways. They'll probably find this one. They didn't find the last group of unfortunate people. Got it in the face.
Alright, that's pretty taut.
This thing's supposed to set the slightest.
Feels like it's gonna go off.
Take
my
your thumb off it. Take it off. Go. Back on.
Take it off to put it back on.
It's just a test to make sure it doesn't blow up after we put bees in there.
Yeah, bees. Don't kill us, please. Alright, let's steer clear of this.
Alright.
Alright, front towards enemy.
Alright. Let's pause that, save footage for the dog.
Is that them?
I believe so.
Shit. In the distance over there. See us. I'm gonna re-angle myself, okay?
So get the camera shot.
Like, we need to get down to that rock.
It's right there.
You want to get down to it, or do you want me to go down? They're coming up from the right, so the side of the rock's gonna be exposed. I don't know.
But the thing is that
if we take fire, though, I'm gonna have to dive.
That's fine. The only way they can cross is by the, by the bridge.
The bridge is down there somewhere. We just crossed up there. I still hear. Sounds like he's coming from the right. You think we should back up and go on the trail? Or do you want to hit him from dead on? We can head back to the back of the barn.
Right now.
Where? I don't see him.
Right through the trees.
I don't see him.
Somewhere over there.
I'm gonna pause this. I gotta get my firearm up, alright? Shit. That was a close one. We gotta get out. We'll hold this fort. Right here.
Go.
Jake, you want to take it? We'll hold behind this rock wall then.
Alright.
I'm afraid they're coming from the right over here. The trail that goes this way.
Yeah. Wait.
Think we should go to the trail? I think we should.
And go which way?
There's a trail. See, look.
No, I know, but like, go which way? This way or this way?
No, see the trail?
Yeah. It
goes that way and it wraps around this hill right here. Okay, so we wrap around that hill. We got eyes on everything up here. We also have eyes on that trail, just in case they try and flank us. Yeah. Alright, so I think we should go that way.
Right now they're probably crossing the stream.
Yeah, you wanna move?
Yeah. Alright,
let's go.
Okay, come. Okay.
Well, if I'm taking point, I'll shut this off.
Looks like we might hold out here. If we don't see any combat, do you think we'll move?
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
Probably still trying to cross the river. I'm pretty sure I got one of them. Scared the crap out of me.
We'll find out eventually. I don't see anything over there.
No, didn't hear anything.
Yeah. The claymore didn't go off, so.
Not that we know of.
Well, I didn't hear anything. I'm probably going to be waiting for a very long time.
I heard footsteps over there.
You did? I don't see anything.
Neither do I.
Guess we're just gonna have to hear everything. Be lucky, I suppose. Jammed?
Nothing coming. That's good. Heroic last stand.
Yeah. Yeah, well, in case we don't make it, what are your last words?
My last words? I'm gonna kill him with a smile. What are yours?
You know, I don't really know. Probably carve something into the ground.
Alright.
It's good.
I hear something.
Alright.
Alright. Tetra, you see anything?
No.
Heard that.
Yep, heard that too.
Grab your AK if this documentary's done.
Yep. Alright. One last thing. What are your final words?
Fuck them.
Oorah.
That's right. Yeah.
I hear that.
I hear that.
I heard that.
Oh, God.
Did you see it?
No, I don't see anything. May God be with them. They're fucked. They're not gonna find us though. We'll just stay here.
And even if they do, it's gonna be like a 10-foot battle that we're gonna have. Yeah. They're gonna be fucked. Make sure you have the thing on auto. That thing rapes.
Yeah, they're up there. Up on the hill. They probably just advanced. They probably thought we were still there but waiting for them.
At least we have the we have intimidation on our factor.
Oh yeah, we have intimidation. That's for sure. Man. I'm just kinda nervous. We need to get back out of here. We need to get out of these goddamn woods. Mosquitoes and...
Go pick up our claymore and set it back up at the house.
What was that?
What was that?
I heard something over your voice. Kill the cam.
Alright, let's try and recover that claymore that we placed over here.
Claymore, come on.
Alright.
It's gone.
What?
It's gone.
They took our claymore.
No. You said, see? Blew up.
Jake abandoned me, and Colin still hates me, so they're both out to shoot me. It's a free-for-all. I'm not really sure what's going on. I'm stuck here. Along this trail. It goes back that way into the hill. I'm actually behind a big massive tree. Fallen down tree.
So I'm gonna hold out. I'm gonna read and react.
Calling over there, but I shot him and he's dead. He's actually at that tree at the bottom of it. Well, that's one down. I don't know where the other one is. He's probably watching me right now because I was in surprise. So, shot calling. My plan right now is just to follow the swamp right here down and then cross it, and then I'll be back at the house and then I can flank anybody. Gunfire in the distance. That means both of them are occupied, so I'm gonna cross now. Be loud while I can. Oh, I assume they're out now because the gunfire stopped, but I got time. Pretty much didn't go anywhere. Gunfire's actually stopped. This started up again when I crossed the river. Swamp, whatever you want to call it. Don't know where they are, but I know they're probably down near the hill somewhere. If I keep following this trail, I'll go far back enough to surprise, or just completely flank them both and fuck them up. Anyways, wish me luck.